decided to do a quick video on footwork with lightsaber combat. Because I've been watching a lot of Terra Prime Light Armory. And their footwork leaves a lot to improve upon. So I will show a bit. My background with Aikido and Hema assists me with this. Just basic cuts, basic movements. So I'm just gonna show it a little bit so you can get an idea of where we're going. This is a new place, so let's try that. Alright. So mostly we're focusing on the legs here. So one of the big things that I see a lot with the Terra Prime is they put their legs side by side sometimes. You can see a lot of that in their moon cut video where it's like, whoop, it's like, what's that? When I see this, if I was the opponent, I'd just go in and push them over. They don't have a back foot, so they just wind up stumbling. You want to keep like this, legs a little bit bent. So you can move, legs forward, move legs back. Very important. When you see boxing, for example, their foot movements are really light, really small. For Sarisu, which is my form, that's very important. Very small, light movements that are low energy, which means you don't have to expend a lot of energy to do them. Now, when it comes to cuts, you want to be able to twist your body with the cut. So if you overcut, you can come back. So you twist, come back, bring your other leg forward, and then cut. So you can go. It's important so you can get more torque on the attack. That's just more of a down cut, though, like almost like a drop, like a down slash draw cut. With lightsabers, obviously, you don't have to worry about draw cuts because, well, you can touch them and you can cut anyways, so drawing is not going to really do much besides add insult to injury. I don't know. One of the things that you see in the Terra Prime Light Armory is they do this thing where they go, this serves no purpose. When I see this again, I just want to go forward and shove them. Bat their laser to the side and shove them over. And then they're down on the ground and they're quite easy to finish off at that point. When it comes to a thrust, it's, you can see in like a lot of fencing manuals that it's, they throw their arm up to the back to help balance, because if you're just going this, you're going to throw yourself forward, and then you're sort of over giving, I don't know the word right now, you're throwing too much into it, and your entire movement from there on out becomes very predictable. This, especially with like Form 2 Makashi, being very much like fencing, very important. I obviously can't go that low because I don't practice thrusts. Thrusts are not very conductive to Sarisu or the previous form that I studied, Jim Sho. So, footwork, light, easy. You want to try to keep both feet on the ground as long as possible. Okay? Because if you don't, the second I lift up this foot, that's my back foot. Go like this. My feet are lined up and I will have to stumble and try to keep up. It's very important to keep both feet on the ground as long as possible. I watch Terra Prime once in a while because they have some good stuff. But I see that type of stuff going on and it drives me up the wall. So, I hope you guys learned something from that. Why not? If not, feel free to hit me up and I'll maybe make another video to explain something else. Probably a little bit rambly. I was going to prepare a script, but I fly by the seat of my pants. And I love my pants, so why not fly them more often? So, may the force be with you, and I look forward to seeing more stuff from the Hurricane Clan. Peace out.